The first results we're going to check out are the ones coming out of the report output. Maximize that result, and I'll bring it into our window. There are many different things going in this type of output as compared to the linear or logistic regression or even stepwise tool outputs. The first thing I look at is what is the root node error? And what this means is when we cross-validated our data against our model, how many occurred at error? And it looks like 15% errored out. So they determined that they went to the incorrect terminal node. So what this root node error shows us is of the estimation data that we pumped in there, they sliced out a little sliver of it and actually made their own little validation data set within that estimation sample. And within that validation sample, how many were predicted correctly or actually, in this case, errored out, meaning that they went to the incorrect terminal node. And it looks like 15% of the records did. The next thing I look at is this pruning table. What this shows me is how many levels there are to the decision tree and some error terms with cross-validation samples. Yet, I'm not going to go too far in depth on this result. What I think would be more interesting of looking at the leaf summary and these different plots down here is actually flip over to the interactive browse, since it does such a good job at visualizing to help you interpret the results from this decision tree model.